so much for coming. Thank you for supporting the Queen's University Chamber Orchestra. Welcome to our show. I'd like to invite our president, Ms. Meeting us on for some opening remarks.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Queen's University Chamber Orchestra's winter concert. We're all so thrilled that everyone can come out here today. I think we basically have a full house except for the sort of the front, so yay, go us. So I would also like to introduce Mr. Steve Cito, who is our maestro for this year. So big round of applause.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, it's time for my speech. I'd just like to thank all of you for coming. It's so great to have almost a full house. That's amazing, and for your support, we really thank you. Again, if our donations go to Joe's Mill, and that's a great thing. I mean, our drum kit, tuba, anybody else using an instrument from Joe's Mill? Joe's Mill, cool. So this orchestra wouldn't be what it is without Joe's Mill, and we'd like to give back to them. And also, it's just a great way for us to promote music within our community. I'd also like to just say that it's so great to work with this group of musicians. Most people, other than myself and one clarinet player, nobody else is a music student. Does anybody do a minor, medial? No? We got a few, and that's great. But I want to be a music educator. It's something that we don't look for all of our students to go into music. What we love is our students to excel at whatever they love and to keep music in their hearts and to keep playing music well into university. And it's just really great to see that they had teachers, like the one I hope to be, that will inspire them to love music the way that I do. So thank you all for coming, and I'd like to just have all of our exec stand up. These guys are amazing. Real name is Trepak, but most people know Russian dance. And once again, thank you so much for coming. Our final show of the year is going to be Broadway themed, and I'm not sure if you have any idea on that, but it will be pretty much around the same time this semester, probably the second semester class. So please come to that. Please look out on Facebook for our event and anything else. Thank you. Please enjoy the last.